Global Culinary Skill Series. The Global Culinary Skill Series is an annual school competition where students have the opportunity to showcase their talents and skills in culinary and hospitality. It also aims to develop camaraderie among iChef students and promote learning through healthy competitions. iChef students are divided into six teams and they will be competing against each other. The following are, we have the yellow team, the green team, the blue team, the white team, the pink team, and the red team. Please help me welcome the chairperson of the board of the JIB Group of Companies, Ms. Georgie Yeagandian. Let's give her a warm round of applause.
Good morning to all of you. I just borrowed this because I could not talk very loud because there's a mass going on. No? So congratulations to our teachers and our students who stayed this morning until 6 o'clock in the morning. We also have guests this morning. Of course, you have Chef Claude. You know Chef Claude, right? I was about to say the grandfather of iChef, but I was looking at him. No. He's not the grandfather of iChef, but he's always there for us. He's the father of iChef. Actually, he's all his life one of us already. So Chef Claude is here. He was telling me he was in our junior iChef yesterday. And he said, he shared with the students that being a chef, the culinary profession, has brought him many exciting moments and many wonderful opportunities, which I believe, if you work very hard, all of you, you will also soon have experience or will experience all of these exciting moments. And then I'd also like to thank my friend. She's not a chef, she was my classmate, schoolmate, just 5 years ago. We were in high school. Miss Marisa here. She takes care of various restaurants. Morisco, one of my favorite restaurants, Don Pepe, all of those restaurants. We also have Chef June Romero. Chef Jerry.
One fish
to cook, which they can bring to our chef. Because after the first phase, we get 20 or 30, that's when we are the one to spend for the ingredients. So, Chef Sao, bakayon ka dun for sponsor like Magnolia, who has spent for the ingredients of the, or Nestle, I don't know, or Selecta, okay, who has spent for these high school students. So, you see, why am I saying that? Because you are Chef students, you're very lucky. Your parents have the resources to spend for you. And yet, some of you do not take the course very seriously. Sayang. And you know, a culinary course is not a cheap course. You know that, right? It's an expensive course. So you value it and you work very, very hard. Plus, you have very good teachers and very good mentors. So, I'd also like to thank Mr. Raymond of Senda Hotel. Thank you very much. Our partner also, Senda Hotel. So, I will not make this very long. Actually, why do we have this every year? It's because we want to challenge each and every one of you. But more importantly, we want you to share your talents and your skills to the general public, to other people. That's why you notice we always have it during Christmas season. Our Jensen spoon had it last week ago at SM. Now our iChef school. Next week on December 14th, it will be at the SM8 in Manila, is our JIB, HRM, and Tourism School. Why on December? Because during December, what do we think? We always think of what we receive, di ba? Anong igalo sa amin, anong matatanggap ko sa Manila ko, etc., etc. I believe that the more important thing is giving and sharing. And now is the time to give and to share your talents. Share with your parents. I'm sure your parents will be learning to all your parents. You know that. Your boyfriends, girlfriends, neighbors. You know, very loving. But it's cool. You share with them the talents that you have learned in school. So that they will also say, ay, hindi naman nasayang yung pinaghirapan ko. At least I can see the output of my child, my son or daughter today. And we like people also in Davao, since you know we're the only culinary school that offers a bachelor's degree. For them to see also all the efforts and fruits of your labor. So congratulations to the teachers who are here, to Miss Arlene, to Chef Nikos, Chef Mike, Chef RJ, Chef Alphonse, Chef John, who's also our mentor, and our school staff. All of you work together as a team. That is why always our events are all successful. And of course, your program head is over there. Sorry, Jen, your program head. Anyway, you can leave tomorrow. So thank you very much. A blessed Christmas to each and every one of you and your families. And I would like to thank our guests for spending this blessed season with us. And God bless us all. And Merry Christmas.
Davao is always special for me. I've been here like 5 times already. And whenever they ask me to go and visit students, I never say no because this is one of my advocacy. In fact, I've been going around the Philippines and I've been to Lahore and Dubai, Malaysia, just to see for Philippine chefs. And they invite me to do demos or talks and like that. And I'm so humbled and honored to be their guest. As you know, my father was a chef as well, and my grandfather were graduates of CIA. And I'm just an HRM graduate of PDMI. At one time, I always wanted to become a chef like you. So it's always been like taking me to nostalgia. I've become so, parang I feel I feel good when I see you because I see myself when I was just starting. You know, if you know the movie Ratatouille, I was being spun by the French people. you know how it is, right? I live in Nice in Provence, and I do all the dishes. I started just washing the dishes and cutting the vegetable. And God knows, it's really a big sacrifice, you know. Since then, I always dreamt to become. When you want to be chef, you always want to go to France. And I did it with hard labor, with a lot of sacrifice, being away from home. And if I might say, my name is Silagot Marina, you're lucky because this is your passport to success. It's only the ISHEF that gives you the visa, a stamp to success. This is your opportunity and you have an advantage because you have the resources to do that. That's why I am here to inspire because like me, it's been a long journey. There might be bumps here and there. It's a roller coaster ride for me, but I never stopped dreaming. I always wanted to go out abroad. I've been living my life abroad for the last 15 years. My last trip was in Singapore in Raffles. And I always wanted to come back because I want to share students' passion. My advice to students is to continue to dream. Dream, don't fly. Fly and spread your wings, soar and see what's around you. Be like a sponge, absorb everything that you see because one day people will just wish you. And I'm sure you have lots of things to offer. And again, I thank you for inviting me. I hope this won't be the first. I hope this won't be the last time as well because I am here, like see Anders, I brought me to Korea like this year. We promoted Philippine cuisine. And I hope you promote Philippine cuisine because that's also one of my advocacy. You know that Filipino chefs are the best in the world. You see them everywhere you go. I've been to South Africa, to Morocco, and they're all Filipino chefs. I've been to like even Michelin restaurant in Singapore. They're all Filipinos. And I've been to see every Filipino in every part of the world. So thank you and have a good day.
Yeah.
standard serving time of the restaurant is 15 to 20 minutes. But after 20 minutes, the waiter advised the guest that unfortunately, the specialty of the house is not available. And the guest, who's furious and starving to death, is now very angry. If you are the restaurant manager, what would you do to delight the customer despite the unfortunate situation?
Yes, sir.
I would like to order your specialty here.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay,
sir. It's about 15 to 20 minutes, sir.
Okay, make it 25 minutes.
25 minutes, sir. Okay. Thank you, sir.
Thank you for waiting, sir. Unfortunately, the order is not available, sir.
What? You asked me to wait for about 20 minutes or 25 minutes and then my order is not going to arrive at the moment?
Yes, sir. We are very, very sorry for the inconvenience, sir.
You should have informed me earlier when I made the order. You should have checked in the kitchen whether it's available or not. You should have not kept me waiting here.
Our apologies, sir.
Are you the manager?
I will be calling the manager.
Can you call the manager for me, please?
Good morning, sir.
So are you the manager?
Yes, I'm the manager.
In as much as I don't want to be shaking your hands, but okay. But anyway, your waiter actually attended here earlier, and then I was ordering the specialty in the house, and then after 20 minutes he came back, and then he told me it's not available. You know what, I'm starving. I waited for 20 minutes all time. I'm hungry because that's my favorite, your specialty here.
Okay.
And now they're telling me it's not available. You know what, this restaurant, I will advise the owner of this restaurant, if you own this restaurant, I will have this closed.
Okay, sir, I understand the situation, sir. Our apologies for keeping you waiting. So, may I know if you do have any second option of your menu of choice, sir?
So, what can you offer? I don't want to be waiting for that long.
Okay, we have another special thing, sir. We can serve that to you. As a manager, sir, I would recommend that it would be free for you, sir.
And how long will it take?
It's about 15 to 20 minutes, sir.
Another 20 minutes, so I'm almost an hour here.
Okay,
but anyway, if that's going to be for free, I'll wait for that.
Okay, sir. Thank you for your time.
Thank you very much. Give him a round of applause. At the middle of his meal, he had a difficulty in breathing and skin rashes. He hurriedly called the waiter who took his order and demanded to talk to the manager immediately. If you are the manager, what would you do?
Waiter! I don't know what's wrong with the food. Yes, I have allergy with the
food.
It's real. Please do something. Please. No, do you have any nerves?
I'm okay, sir. I'm not sure.
Not the mouth. very much. Contestant number two, from Manila. This is for the green. The guest is so angry and upset because his expensive suit has been stained with coffee due to waiter's negligence. He wants the restaurant manager to solve his demands immediately because he has an appointment in 10 minutes. If you are the manager, what will you do to ease the angry customer?
Manager, manager, could you do something?
Yes, sir. Good morning, sir. What's the problem?
Na ako ng kape.
Yes, sir. I'm very sorry, sir. My apologies, sir. I promise you it won't happen again, sir. So what can we do, sir?
No, what can you do? Atin pa ako ng libing na kaso ko.
Sir, do you have any meeting after this?
Yes, atin pa ako ng libing na kaso ko. What do we have?
Sir, let me calm down, sir. Sir, across the street, there's rental for clothes and suits. I can pump up in there, sir.
But I cannot afford.
Yes, sir. We will cover the expenses, sir. And your stained suit, sir, will be laundered by the laundry house across the street also. And it will be delivered to you right after the laundry. Is that okay for you, sir?
I know, sir.
Are you the manager?
Yes, sir.
My kids want fried chicken and fries and rice for dinner. Can you serve it soon, Asa?
I'm very sorry, sir, but those are not available on our restaurant, but we have other things to serve.
No. Gusto ko, gusto ng mga bata, fried chicken. I'm willing to pay the price. Ano ba klaseng restaurant to? Walang manok.
I'm ready to call the chef, sir.
Ha?
I'm ready to call anything to the chef, sir, and talk about that.
How soon can you deliver? And how soon can you serve the order, the kids?
I'll just come back, sir, if the chef approves the order you want.
Eh, kung hindi aprobat.
You can choose another.
Hindi nga, gusto nga manok eh.
That's
right.
Good afternoon, sir. I am the chef of this restaurant. How may I help you?
Hindi pa ba sinabi na gusto namin manok at fries? Uulitin ko ba ulit?
We can serve that to you, sir, but can you wait until 30 minutes, sir?
30 minutes?
Yes, sir. It takes time.
Manok lang? Magpiprito ka lang ng manok and fries? It takes you 30 minutes?
Yes, sir.
Hindi mo pwedeng mas mabilis?
We are willing to wait, sir. Yes, sir.
Ha?
We are willing to wait, sir, to serve that.
Hindi nga, 30 minutes ang tagal mo. Bilisan mo. Magkukumbulsyon na yung anak ko. Okay.
Thank you very much. Contestant number 4. Customer arrives at Backyard Grill and orders food. Eats as fast as he could, but he is in a hurry for his meeting. When the waiter now is about to take the bill, he realizes that he left his wallet at his office. He hasn't brought any cash or credit cards. If you were the restaurant manager, what would you do?
Waiter, excuse me, can I have a bill, please?
Yes, sir.
Here's your bill, sir. I'll be back. Wait, did you take my wallet? Sir? Did you take my wallet?
No, sir, I did not see your wallet.
I can't find it here. I'm so sorry. I'm in a hurry. How am I going to settle my bill? I forgot my wallet in the car.
Do you have any credit cards with you, sir, or in the car?
No. All my cards are in my wallet, and it's not with me right now. How am I going to settle my bill?
It's very unfortunate, sir. Are you in a hurry right now, sir?
Yes, because I have to catch up another meeting from here.
Is it okay if we stay for a few minutes here at the back office and we may contact one of your companions or any relative that you may contact to bring you money here?
How long will it take?
It depends on the location of your friend or companion.
Do you know somebody who's a friend of mine that we can call?
As of the moment, no sir, but if ever, we can be friends.
You were telling me earlier that you're gonna contact one of my friends.
Well, in that case, sir, as of the moment, may I get your personal information and contact information so that since you're in a hurry for a meeting, I will just contact you within tomorrow or in any day which you're a vacant or available.
That would be great. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Hi, are you the manager here?
Hello, sir. I am Rachel. I am the executive chef of this restaurant.
So you are the chef?
Yes.
Can you check because I made a reservation here?
Yes, I know that all about that, sir, but our host unfortunately forgot to inform me about your request about serving in advance.
Actually, I told her because I want my food to be served when we arrive here.
Yes, sir. Sorry about that. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to take again your request. And
I'm
then
going to place another order today. At this moment?
Yes, because the host forgot to tell me about it, so I'm
where
gonna
is the host?
Okay, sir, I'm gonna call the host. Where is the host of this restaurant? Yeah.
Were you the one who took my call when I made my order and made the reservation?
Yes, sir. I totally forgot to tell about the chef because of the, you know, the
how dare you forgot my order?
Yes, sir, because I was so very busy in this restaurant.
I know everyone's so busy here, but it is your work to take all my orders, and then you're gonna just meet all the reservations, and all the food has been made, or has been ordered earlier. You should have told the chef.
Yes, sir, I'm gonna do something about it. The chef's gonna cook a really quick dish for you guys.
How quick?
Like 10 minutes.
10 minutes.
Yeah, because we're gonna make it up to you, sir. I'm very sorry about our mistake.
Am I gonna get a big discount for this?
Yes, sir.
How much?
Like 30%.
30%?
Yes.
Can you make it 40%?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. No problem.
Okay, you took my food now. We're waiting for you. You're gonna wait for 20 minutes.
Okay, sir.
20 or 10?
15 tops.
You said 10 earlier.
Okay, 10 minutes.
Make it 5 minutes. Thank you.
I'm never gonna
Radio of University of the Immaculate Conception. Let's give them a warm round of applause. Mr. Ken Robledo from Holy Cross of Davao College. Ms. Patricia V. Arbotante from Stella Maris Academy of Davao. Ms. Rochelle May Regina from Holy Cross of Davao College. Karel Quimaco of Davao Wisdom Academy. Irina Guirnalda from Precious International School of Davao. Kim Michelle Manatas from Holy Cross of Davao College. And last but not the least, Ms. Rhea Galupe from Davao Wisdom Academy. Ladies and gentlemen, our JICC 2013 Pastry Edition Top 10. Let's give them another warm round of applause, please. May we call on Ms. Nicole Halbian, together with Chef Clinton Gregorio, to please award the People's Choice Award. The Junior iChef Culinary Challenge 2013, held on 7th of December 2013 at iChef Este Jesus Street, Davao City, awards the People's Choice Award to Patricia Arbotante. Let's give her a warm round of applause, please. Again, at this point in time, we will be calling on the top five finalists while the remaining five participants will be given 10,000 worth of educational vouchers. Given this 8th, the day of December 2013 at the atrium of Liza Mall, Davao City, Philippines. Signed, Nicole Nina Bian, Rene John Castudio, Ana Fe Valeria, and Clifford Gregor. Yeah.
be our grand winner. Okay? So sorry for the miscommunication. Next, Karen Limaco. Irina Bernalda. So, congratulations. All of you will be receiving 10,000 worth of educational voucher. Again, I would like to congratulate the seven of you. You will be receiving 10,000 worth of educational voucher. Thank you so much. Let's give them a warm round of applause.
Thank you.
Harel Timaco and Kim Michelle Manan. Once again, we would like to congratulate every one of you. You are all winners, for you have been this far.
Everybody get up.
Pretending, 'cause now you're winning. Here's our beginning.
medals. We will be giving the medals this coming Tuesday.
Yes, that's a promise.
We are very much, we are apologizing. Okay, our next category is the live dance.
Yes.
Okay, for our third place goes to team number one, the Violet Team.
Yay, the Violet Team!
Who's the competitor from the Violet Team? Please receive your award. Okay, since Paolo is not here, let's proceed. Second place goes to team number three. Team number three, the Green Team. Congratulations. Okay, for our first place goes to team number five, the Red Team. Congratulations, Red Team.
But the light that I'm just, sorry, Red Team. Mahirap yung situation.
Okay, for our next category, the flower arrangement.
Okay, for the flower arrangement, let us call on the third place. Third place goes to team number four, the Blue Team. So may we request the contestants?
Okay. The second place goes to team number three, the Green Team. Ano yan? Wala ng energy? Okay, top
Next category is the cocktail competition. Ito yung drinks na meron alcohol.
Maraming nag-aakot doon na wine na doon. For the cocktail competition.
Okay, for the third place goes to...
takes the pink team. Wow, yes. Manalo sila. The art of fruit and vegetable sculpture. Okay.
Thank you.
our event. Thank you so much.